So this is Tanalore.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way.
Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. But Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too. Do you hear that?
Kata. Hey, Kata. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
I will decide what's best for my family.
We know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please! Please, listen to them, Papa.
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too. I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Thank you.
saved my life on Braca. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Through the darkness.
Not exactly what we expected, but this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the Hidden Path.
And find the Anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Ah, that's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scaz steak?
Let's plot a course. Okay, so next.
Shudder it is. I hope that compass works.
It will.
Oh, look at you. So hopeful. Like a hope fountain or something.
Quit while you're behind, Grease.
How you doing back there, kid?
Fine, thanks.
All right, Cal, get up here.